In example 5.32, they given on concrete bridge. So you take any bridge, we have experience in mountain area or underground the railway track. So the bridge they can serve open downward. So you can able to travel inside the bridge.
So like that, we take sir, can consider open right left.
So according to the statement, previous one we have a reflector, satellite. We take as open rightward. Now discuss about the bridge. So we can consider about open downward. Like that only will come. You can enter the car or vehicle inside the bridge. So you can take as a bridge as open downward. So they given two information about the bridge. They asked to find what is the equation of the bridge. So we take as a open downward. So take the bridge like that. Open downward. Okay, this is a bridge. They given the wide of the bridge is 40. They given what? 40 meters.
Wide of the bridge is 40 meter.
And the maximum height. That only we have to get maximum. Maximum height is 15 meter. Then what is the equation of the bridge? They ask you. So here we take as a vertex origin 0,0. So 20 meter wide. And we can take as a 20. What is the point of here? It's a fourth quadrant. X should be positive. This is a x value 20. Y value is 15, minus 15. If you take here point, it's both are negative 20, comma minus 15. So they asked to find what is the equation of the that concrete bridge. So we consider as a open downward. So we consider as a open downward. The bridge is open downward. I consider. So you take x square equal to minus 4ay. The standard equation of the open downward parabola, x square equal minus 4ay. So they asked to find what is the equation of the bridge, the parabola bridge. That means we want to find the value of a. So the bridge is passes through the point. You can take minus 20 comma minus 15. Otherwise you can take 20 comma minus 15. So both are empty by base. Both also passes through the parabola only. So any one point we take. So go to P 20 comma minus 15 in equation 2. So instead of x substitute 20 square, then minus 4a into y minus 15. Now 20 into 20, then we multiply minus and minus plus, then 4 into 15 equal to a. So 5 times possible, here 3 times possible. Then we have 20 by 3, let's say a value. So from equation 1, take equation 1, I substitute 2, sorry, take equation 1. So from equation 1, x square minus 4a into 20 by 3y. Now multiply x square equal to minus 80 by 3y. So 3x square plus 80y equal to 0. So this is the required equation of the concrete bridge. 3x square plus 80y equal to 0. That they have 3x cross multiply. So minus 8 will come to this side. We want to take one more step, no problem. 3x square minus 80y. So 3x square plus 80y equal to 0. It's a required equation. So any question they ask to find the equation of parabola, first we have to know the value of a. This equation is standard term for all the open downwards. So x square equal to minus 4ay. Take as equation 1. Then the parabola passes through the point. You can take E1, B, otherwise you take the E1, Q also. Any one point take and substitute to find the A value. After finding the A value, substitute in equation 1, you can able to get required equation of the parabola.